when Tyler tweeted out the thing about Walk on Water, this fucking song is horrible, I was like, all right, I need to say something now, because this is fucking stupid. And just don't go public with it and publicly express your opinion and how much my shit is trash. I was angry when I said the shit about Tyler. I loved his energy, like everything, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, he was a funny dude, like he's super charismatic and shit. It was one of the things that I kept going back to, going, I don't feel right with this. Before the album came out, I had the conversation with Paul and we spun the word back. But now I realize people can hear what I'm saying anyways. Tyler, create nothing, I see why you call yourself a bitch. It's not just cause you lack attention, it's because you worship the 12 balls, you're sacrilegious.